1941, something we carry everywhere with us. It's a lodestone for our, the vibe of what we do. This is called Fixing to Die. Feel it funny in my mind, full of me, I'm fixing to die. Feel it funny in my mind, believe I'm fixing to die. Well, I don't mind dying, but I hate to leave my children cry. 60s, when we went over there, across the water, our youth culture was kicking ass. They had a really tough government, and they were due to change it. They wanted to make as much white noise as they could, sometimes red noise too, and the whole subculture of music over there was quite on fire by the time I got there with the other guys. And I learned a lot very quickly. I learned never to take a drink from Janis Joplin. That was a very, very early thing I banned. But mostly the fact that there was a great eloquence in the subculture of music, and people were trying to change the corruption of government, and they actually did move mountains out there. A lot of songs based on the whole idea.